Welcome back, and the Scalings have once again attacked Dietrichshafen. Dietrichshafen. I'm saying that name right. Alright, so my ally's gonna actually have to move into this place. Bad enough.
What do you bid, sir?
So you guys form up there. Where's he gonna be coming from? Over there. So I'll have his guys worry about over here then. Or no. No, because I definitely need my towers actively shooting. Namely these two and these two. Actually, yeah, that'll work.
Spot us the target!
Alright, so gunners. We'll be here.
Ring of steel, standing by.
The other unit will be. Actually. Yeah, because I can have them all the way over.
Form a ring of steel!
Ranged weapons ready!
For Heldenhammer! Handgunners! Shields up!
Sir!
Handgunners!
By Ulrich's wrath!
Hey.
Great swords!
Swords will be over here.
Shields up! Ready! Shields up! Swordsman!
I'll have you guys back here.
To the ramparts!
Halberdiers, basically the same song as before.
Halberdiers, the ruinous powers must be stopped. The Empire endures. Hold those. Ready for war. Halberdiers.
Okay, why can't I really situate them? There we go. I suppose that leave
ready for war.
You two.
Shields up, sir! Form a ring of steel.
Ready for war!
Alright, and this unit crossbows can go there.
Very well.
It'll be down there.
What do you bid?
Have you there?
Oh, the ring of steel.
And begin.
Ready to serve. Outriders.
At speed. Our weapons are yours.
Guess what? There. You both, you'd aim at that one. You aim at that. We got marauders, aim at that one. Well, never mind, aim at the middle one. Actually, no, that one's almost dead, keep shooting it.
By the Emperor's will, take the ground. The Empire is yours.
You guys form up there.
For the Emperor!
You guys will no, not there. Form there. I got three of you, so three of you form up there. Then you three will get over here.
Swordsman, ready for war!
That one might make it. And we've got one over here that made it. Which is fine. Let you guys move there. The gates are destroyed.
To war! Spearmen! Battle awaits!
Why aren't you clowns moving?
Take position!
Missiles at the ready!
Empire endures. Our weapons are yours.
guess you two will just be kind of like reserves. Actually, let me move you guys here, because sometimes when they retreat, they run into the city.
Great swords, sir! Yes, General! Sigmar calls!
Get over here.
Swordsman! Form a ring of steel!
The helm of many
by Gal-Maraz.
There, I got you idiots to freaking move. What are we doing over here? Looks like we're doing all right. Hey, what's wrong with you? Oh, you're frightened. You look mean, my lord. An argument can be made that they actually did worse this time. Yeah, because they didn't even break that gate down. So let's have you two move there. We'll start shooting them up.
Swordsman! We must defend our homes!
You know how Halberdiers took a beating. What are you doing? Oh, okay, I think I know what happened. They were targeting a unit that probably retreated. They're like, oh, I need to catch them.
Mind their tentacles! Victory will be ours!
Wait, mind their what?
We are Sigmar's heirs!
Oh, okay. Never. I don't know why I thought that. I thought he said something different, but then I remembered, or then I thought about it, so it was like, oh wait, he said tentacles, not. Not the other thing, and the only reason I would consider that is because, you know, they're not really wearing much. My mind went into a weird place right there. There is a single troll being at my gate. Just to spite him and be a mild douche. Open the gate. He's like, oh man. See, I was at least gonna, you know, give him a little fight, but crossbows are like, kill it with fire. And it looks like they killed a couple guys. Yeah. And another Norska Ray defeated.
Kill or be killed. That's the only way. Crossbowmen for Heldenhammer.
Shoot him. Well, that's one volley, all it took. Well, at least they had more survive this time. Kill for Kord. Ooh, I might be able to chase him down. Oh, they got another army roll to link right up.
The nation calls.
And boom.
Pick up the pace. Never.
Never.
So.
Actually, I may as well just roll him into the town. Oh, there you go. Try sieging it now. It shits. Now, before I upgrade that. Let's get you. Capri.
The nation calls. It is time. Indeed. This will bolster the nation.
So I'll start off with 3 great swords. And 2 of them.
I will marshal the men. Who calls? Come forth,
so.
Great.
We march.
Let's move you down here.
Step to it. The Empire. What? Yes.
Actually,
raise Sigma.
Yeah, it's only one bar.
To the provinces. To battle.
Those
suits. Sigma compels
us. Yes, my lord.
So you can take it 2 of them.
I will marshal the men. What? What does the Emperor bid? Let us begin.
That's why I'm still gonna have to wait a couple turns. I need to get them some damn, like, legit artillery. Which I'll be able to do next turn, maybe? Oh, no, because that's just gonna give me the basics. AKA mortars. When I need cannons. Real deal hard-hitting cannons.
Speak. I will hear you now.
What do you want? Nope. Don't come begging to me for mercy when Bertoni is the one you should be begging to. They're slapping you around and making you their bitch. See if I can get him to attack me.
Yes.
Set up my own ambush.
By the comet.
So we'll get you 2 more of those. Don't necessarily need a unit of them. This is gonna be mainly infantry focused. Large armored. These units cost a shit ton. Get you 2 of them as well. I'm gonna need some anti-large get-ups. Alright, so you 2 it is. I think I should be able to replace that unit of swordsmen. Indeed I can.
Now.
Actually, I don't need to necessarily drag a general all the way up here. I could probably just recruit him globally. So I think Balthazar might lose one of the mortars.
Bring me to my men.
Or no, what I can do is disband these two mortars, have France hand them over, and then France can get four cannons. Or three cannons. There should be plenty.
Ready. Yes, my lord. By the comet.
Actually, now that I'm thinking about it, I probably shouldn't be heading directly at them. Should probably let them head to me. Let them come at me. Over at the ironclad. They're headed north, so they're going more into my centerpiece. Yeah, I figured they would besiege it. Oh no, so I failed it. God, four turns, really?
What does the Emperor bid?
Unless they're headed for Stirland.
Yes, a sound plan.
To the provinces?
It is time.
I might as well send him support.
Praise Sigma.
Yes,
my lord.
Yes?
Never.
Does that have... No, it doesn't.
So?
Now?
Oh, he already got that. What's that?
Ready.
Who calls?
Now?
If anything else, these two should actually switch places with these two. If these two can take on that, well, these two, since they have siege, can take on that.
I am ready.
That's what we'll do.
Is it time?
Why can't you move? Oh, because you're fortified.
Agreed.
Ready.
Actually, I might need to wait.
Right. Moving off.
Oh, shit.
The Empire. Sigma compels us.
By the comet. Let us move.
Who calls?
I guess if I move away from Castle... Well, it's got a decent... army in it, so... I don't know. Do I think the vampire's going to attack me? Would they?
I'd wither first.
Nah, I don't think they would.
I'll have your soul.
Hold on a minute, folks. I need to take care of something. Alright, just had to quickly take care of something, so... Rank gained. Father O'Malley O'Donnell Sully. He's also Italian. Which turns that's gonna take. Direction of vampire corruption, public order plus two. Yeah, let's get the inner circle. Alright, so yeah, actually, yeah, I'm not too worried about them attacking Castle von Rocken. Not too worried at all. And for him, I think I'll leave about four slots open for the artillery.
Now?
Yeah, what he said. So I'm hoping that he moves up to, like, along that road. That way I can have Boris just sweep in and be like, "Sup, bitch? You want to take out your other eye?" Oh, no, they're going for it. Holy shit, they are going for it. Damn. Yeah, I'm not gonna lie, friends, I don't think you can pull it off. Unfortunately, they have to die. And they just sacked it. No way, friends, we'll get them back. Oh. Where the hell did he go?
You are not welcome in my court.
No.
You are not welcome in my...
Holy shit, hey, I got a counter for you. Oh, never mind. Can I just demand money from them? I was like, hey, if you just want to give me that 3,000, that'd be great. I will take that 3,000 with pure joy.
Greetings from Sigma.
What up? Show up.
Ready.
Going. Send forth, him out.
Leaving. Praise Sigma.
Your army is spotted in enemy forces waiting to ambush. Oh, oh. What does he got? He got Chaos Spawn. He's got Razor Gore herds. Some ungores, some gores. Nothing too intimidating. His chariots would be a bit annoying, but hey, that's what I got Outriders for. Right, so I want to say, the way I was reading it, it's like, they were, yeah, okay, yeah. I was like, wait, did I just walk into an ambush? If so, Boris is kind of screwed. Yeah, because when you get ambushed, like when the ambush is on you, you do not get to deploy your guys. You just have to basically react and hope for the best. And yeah, we're fighting in a lot of foresty area, so my cavalry will be limited in what they can do.
Ready for war.
So I have my spearmen form a line there. Oh, those guys look legit. So, place a unit of each on each side. Outriders, you'll be over here. And Rexguard, you'll be right back here. Hey, back here. Right here. Alright, that'll do.
Outriders! Fight for France! Take the ground!
Toggle skirmish mode on, that way they'll automatically flee when they need to.
Yes, my lord. Ready for war.
Their hounds faster than my horses? That can't be right.
By Ulrich.
Yeah, I forgot to move him back.
Outriders! Destroy it! Cavalry! Ready!
Sir! Mowling ring! Sigma calls!
The ground quakes!
Oh, where are you guys going? Alright, let me turn this shit off, but it's making the Max stupid.
Sigma guides us!
On the Emperor! Take his position! Ready! To battle!
Sigma calls!
By Garbara!
I command here!
Emperor's might!
It will be done! Raise your weapon!
Pretty well!
The Empire endures!
Shield of faith!
We are Sigma's heirs!
Out of there, guys. Yeah, you guys, I will put on skirmish mode. So you'll keep running.
Yes, General.
Ready.
By Sigma, obey me.
After Kazrak.
Our steeds are restless. Very well.
Move over there.
Outriders. Yes, General.
Bring them to Nandy.
Outriders. Yes, General.
Up. Oh. Razor Gores.
Moving now!
The Empire endures!
Reichsguard Knights!
The hell did you guys run into? Really? A freaking chariot? I'll take it out quickly, please.
For the Emperor! No lingering!
Getting to wonder if I should have gone with pistoliers.
Ready to smite. They are wavering.
Spearman.
That chariot's about dead.
What?
Reichsguard Knights.
Sigma.
Now.
Reichsguard. Come this.
Move that away. Damn.
Your orders?
Sir, yes, General.
How is it that fucking Chaos Hounds are able to keep up with these guys?
Outriders! Ready! For the Emperor! To battle!
Ready!
We await your orders! Outriders! Avoid combat!
Sigma calls!
Oh, it's not much. Well, you know what, you two.
Outriders! Sir, withdraw!
Yes, General!
To me, it just doesn't make any sense for them to be able to keep up.
Sigma, preserve us!
That's the only way I know to save them.
Outriders!
I told you to withdraw. Well, whatever. Oh, you finally killed that chariot, did you?
Taking position!
Sir! Yes, General!
Into battle!
For your men!
Alright, he's the only killed, Kazrak.
For Heldenhammer! At speed!
Upper sword!
Great swords!
War! Shield of faith!
Those freaking Chaos Spawn did some damage.
Ready for war! It will be done! Attack!
Reichsguard!
Yeah, once Kazrak dies, their morale should just drop, because Beastman morale isn't really all that good.
For the Heldenhammer!
Curse the boat!
Reichsguard Knights!
Oh no, you're not getting away. I'm thinking with my Outriders, maybe I should have waited.
him!
No! Reichsguard knights!
Would you guys kill him? Yep, you got him. Or no, he's still standing. That must be a glitch. Kill the beast Erasagors. Kills them all.
Reichsguard knights! For the Warhammer!
Get after the younger raiders. You two get over there. Never mind. You and you. Attacking them. That, or maybe I should have just gone with crossbows.
By Ulrich's wrath, curse the foe. For Heldenhammer.
Yeah, I'm more inclined to say that because all this forest, my cavalry were kind of screwed anyways. Them.
We serve the Emperor.
The Empire endures.
Let us chant battle him.
All right, so they're broken. Get up to them.
Sigma calls.
They're about to break. Nope, never mind. They are broken. Or routed, I should say. That was a bit of a rough fight. Let's hunt down as many as we can. Actually, I don't think we'll be able to hunt too many more. Yeah. Close victory. Actually, no, their Chaos Spawn didn't kill that many. Razor Gores did. Their Gore units did. Outriders got annihilated. Yeah, I think I'll go with like either gunners or crossbows.
Yes, my lord. Who calls? To the provinces. Yes. On march.
Damn it. Alright, well, what? You move step there. Kind of protect him.
Who disturbs
yes.
me?
On a steel? Alright, so we'll disband these two. Well, you've got four. Oh, yeah, that's right. I got him in your army. Wait, how is Khazrak still alive and kicking? I killed him, dammit. Or I didn't kill him, but I wounded him. Pious and hard. Alright, so let's see. What else do you need? Couple more swordsman units. Yeah, and then the last three will be for cannons.
The nation calls. I will marshal the men. What does the Emperor bid?
Yeah, so Boris is in a bit of a tight spot down there.
The Empire! Pick up the pace!
Yes, my lord.
Step to it!
You summon me?
By the comet! I will marshal the men. Into right. battle!
Yeah, that's right, run away, cowards.
Now, war calls!
The nation calls.
Hear that.
It is time.
Never. I'll have your soul.
So?
Oh, will you now?
By the comet! On my.
Damn it. He's so nice if I could.
I am the supreme patriarch.
You attack there. Wait, would you be able to? No, you wouldn't. Sean Force March. Damn it. Ah, oh, such a golden opportunity. Oh, shit.
Never!
Oh! No. They're bringing in the real heat.
What does the Emperor bid? What?
Well, let me see if I can train a couple of extra dudes then. I'll get a unit of helper. No, not helpers.
To strengthen the Empire.
There's three more of them. I should do.
I serve no master.
Yes.
So my worry is that he's going to be able to hit Taurus. Now, if Kazrek comes up there and joins him, that's no big deal. Nope, they're fleeing. We need a lower Montane. Plus five with Avalanche. Yeah, I forgot Avalanche was still a faction.
By the comet! Ready!
So, Horus, you head over there.
Who calls? We march. The Empire!
So.
And then. Actually, no, you'll stay in there.
To the provinces.
Actually, what I could do is disband one of them. And leave one. Nah, I'll leave it as is.
You need fire? Illumination, light my way!
Cleanse the Empire.
Can you assassinate him? Probably not. Still plus 3%. Characters 22. He's only level 1. How is that even possible? 22. That. Whatever. And if he actually had some abilities behind him, okay. The way that's looking, nah.
It is time.
It
is best to move.
I forgot to move him off of.
Us onward. I refuse.
What should we call it?
Command here.
So be it.
The Empire.
All right. Do I move in and take Zavastra? Now I'll wait for those four to move up a little bit. Is once they move up there, they're gonna try to take those two. Obviously, I think Kislev's got their thingies covered, and I can move in here and basically cut off their escape.
Yes.
Did you rejoin his army?
Magic untamed.
that. And that. Alright, so I won't be able to get those three. Really? Oh shit, really? Alright, so that garrison hasn't fully healed. Well, to be honest, folks, it is getting a bit late for me, so I'm gonna have to end this video right here. But in the next one, we'll get to see the Knights of Mor make their debut. Get their first taste of action. And oddly, it's Tywin, Lannister, and Stannis Baratheon fighting side by side. Oh, the weirdness of it. We'll come up with a name for our hunter here. Oh, actually, seeing as how I've got that dude, I know what I could name him. Thinking Alexander Anderson. I could name him Alucard because, you know, Witch Hunter, but nah. I think I'll go with Alexander Anderson because Alucard was a vampire. And last I checked, he isn't. Let me see, did I save? Yes, I did. Alright then, folks. I shall see you all in the next video where we take on the vampire. Actually, next video might be just two back-to-back battles altogether. Because I've got the scaling sieging me up there, so yeah, depending on how long this one takes. Ooh, you guys might be getting a double feature. So I guess think of that as the payoff for me ending the video here. You get to battles next one. So anyway, folks, we'll see you all next time.